Well, now, that's some time you've gotten.
I guess you could say I had that course licked.
I guess I owe you a reward.
Thanks, Mermaid Man. Barnacle Boy, I think I found all your crystals. Now I can see your secret superpower.
All right, stand back.
What happened?
I gained the power to trim my nose hairs at super speed.
Incredible.
Yeah, I guess so. Well then, I need to return to the Mermalair and get back to work.
Of course, Barnacle Boy. I'm always happy to lend my services to my favorite superhero. If you ever run into trouble again, let me know.
Yeah, sure, kid. Thanks. And goodbye.
Well, now!
I guess... Thanks, Merm... I feel like a new sponge!
Thank you.
Just my size.
Ouch!
Bolo Rapa! Pretty. Cat, take it! There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Why is a whistle? So bright, so shiny. Thank you. That's pretty high up. You sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Thank you.
Hello there, Patrick. SpongeBob, there you are. Thanks to you, all the campers have safely returned.
No problem, Mrs. Puff. Any self-respecting sponge would gladly help. And it was actually fun exploring the kelp forest.
You're not so bad when you aren't behind a wheel, SpongeBob.
Always glad to lend a hand, Mrs. Puff.
I found this golden spatula the other day. Why don't you take it? You've definitely earned it.
Wow, Mrs. Puff. I'll cherish it always.